young Jeff Beck and a track called Hi Ho Silver Lining. I never realised it was so old, Paul, did you? Hey, 1967? Believe it or not, that was only a year. I was 1 year old when that came out. 1 year old? I could...
Five, four, three, two, one. Ignition.
Family Man, what a superb track. That is off the LP, Tango in the Night. And the LP, I've got the LP myself, and there is some really, really good tracks on there. Well worth buying, should I say. I think that is great. Okay, we've had a request. Well, not a request. It's a request on the behalf of NLV, and it's to Lynn down at Yorricote, one of the hairdressers there. You know, she's snipping away somewhere with some scissors. And what I'll do is I'll play this record for you, Lynn, and I think it's your favourite. I'll play it straight after this.
Cheapest taxes in town, ring Crown now on 60 2020. That's Crown taxes on 60 2020.
It's party night at Rob Roy's every Friday and Saturday night with me, Young Paul, playing the oldies, the newies, and the house music.
Get ready to have a good time.
You can also find Stevie B at Rob Roy's every Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday, taking a more subtle approach to things. So join the NLV team 6 nights a week, Monday to Saturday, at Rob Roy's on North Street.
More music!
Michael, that's for Lynn down at Yorica, who's probably right now feeling very old romanticish, you know, because she's really into George Michael for some reason. I don't know why. That is the courtesy of the NLV team here. We knew that you liked George Michael E.C., so we thought, let's play Lynn a record. What it is, you see, we wanted some cheap haircuts. That's what it is. We're not daft here. Right, I don't know if this has ever done anything in the charts. I don't think it did. It's on the B-side of Material Girl from Madonna. And a track called Pretender. We like it here, so we're going to play it. More good music straight after this.
He's a pretender. He knows just what to say. He's a pretender. Yeah, you meet him every day. He's a pretender. That fish that got away. He's a pretender. Why I fall in love? It was so strange the way he held my hand. I wanted more than just a one-night stand. He had a way of making me believe that he was mine and that he'd never leave. I know that I should take my friend's advice, 'cause if it happens once, you know it happens twice. If there's a chance, then I know I've got to try. I'll make him dance with me, I'll make him tell me why. He's a pretender. He's a
Pretender. That's Madonna and the B-side of Material Girl. I like that record. I don't think it actually did anything in the charts. I don't think it even went into the charts. We're going to have a quick look at the weather here. The start of the day will be quite dull, but as midday approaches, the sun will start shining. I'm just looking at the Skip Lydia. It's a bit heavier than it used to be when it was a desk because we've had an extension put on, you see. And at the moment, it seems to be breaking through just a little bit. It looks like it could be a good day. I might even start sunbathing this afternoon. We'll see how it goes. I mean, it is sunny now, you know. The summer's supposed to have started a couple of months ago. Tight.
This is NLV Radio.
Way too fast, feel so tiny.
primitives and a track called Crash. Talking of crashing, we've been out and about this morning looking at the traffic reporting in Keighley, and it looks very, very stable. It looks quite nice. I can't understand it myself. Normally Keighley, first thing in the morning, is atrocious, but today it is very, very clean and green, as Paul would say, isn't it? Yeah.
Clean
and green all the way. And it looks quite tame out there as well. So, I mean, if you're walking around somewhere, you don't need a brolly because the winds are quite low and it's going to be a good day. We think it's going to be a good day, don't we?
Wonderful.
Okay.
104.9 Stereo FM. This is NLV Radio.
2, 2, 2, 1, 1, ignition. So I
Maggie May by Rod Stewart, of course. And believe it or not, it entered the charts in, when she was at the 18th of the 9th, 71, and it stayed 19 weeks. And the top position was, of course, number one. It had to get to number one, didn't it? But, I mean, Rod Stewart is the type of guy that he can do work wonders with absolutely anything, don't you think so? Especially when he brings out records like Maggie May.
If you're having a party or celebrating anything, why not book NLV's Disco, along with your favourite presenter. For further details, phone Crosshills 34536. That's Crosshills 34536 for the NLV Radio Disco.
Ladies and men's lingerie and underwear available for man summers. To get your free catalogue, ring now on Crosshills 34536. That's Crosshills 34536 and ask for me, Lynn.
There's nothing left!
this record, I ain't complaining. I mean, I don't know what it is about this record. I didn't used to like it. I really like it now, you know? I must just remind you, tonight, Wednesday at 8 o'clock tonight, Michael Dixon speaks about lead mining in the Craven District, is that right? At the Tourist Information Centre.
Lead mining.
Well, lead mining in the Craven District, okay? And at the Tourist Information Centre, Haworth, yeah, thank you. With the Haworth Local History Society. Does that make sense? I'll try and read it out a bit later. Uptown Girl. Do you know any Uptown Girl? Okay, come on, seriously. I don't know any Uptown Girls at all. No. The only Uptown Girl I know is... I've forgotten her name as well. And let's just remind you, don't forget, 2 p.m. this afternoon, there's a talk about Gilbert and Sutherland with St. Sisters Plus Club and Michael Bamba. Yeah, that sounds quite good, doesn't it? Yeah.
Go, go!
The latest videos in town available from Keighley Video Library, Temple Street, Keighley. VHS and Beta at all times. For inquiries, telephone Keighley 681090. That's Keighley 681090. Or call in and see us.
For all your printing, typing, Dayglo posters, rubber stamps and stencil cutting, why not visit the Keighley Typing and Printing Services, 142 Station Bridge, Keighley, to discuss your requirements. With a 24-hour to 48-hour service, free delivery and competitive rates, what more could you possibly want? They will even come to you if you can't get to them, and even out of normal hours. Keighley Typing and Printing Services are open Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. till 5:30 p.m. So don't delay. Visit today or ring Keighley 604-635. That's Keighley 604-635.
For the cheapest taxes in town, ring Crown now on 602020. That's Crown Taxes on 602020.
Go, 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 go!
Track called Relax. The time now is 6 minutes past the hour of 11 o'clock. You're listening to NLV Radio.
104.9 Stereo FM. This is NLV Radio.
DJ request. Prove your love. Got to prove your love. You tell me that you
place on my Teller Dean and a track called Prove Your Love. The time now is fastly approaching 10 past 11 here on NLV with me, MadMurdoch, taking you through right till 1 o'clock. Where at 1 o'clock, Lynn will be on the radio with her stars and trivial questions. And then at 3 o'clock, we've got Stevie B in the afternoon. I've also got to tell you, Stevie B will be doing the breakfast show in the morning. And Young Paul will be doing the afternoon show. That's starting from tomorrow. It's only for a couple of days because apparently Young Paul has some things to do and he won't have time to do them. Something like that. I'm not quite sure. I'll find out for you.
MadMurdoch on NLV.
I've got a ferret up my trousers. Have you got one up yours?
By special request.
Approaching quarter past 11 here on NLV. You've got about 45 minutes away from me and the Mad Hour. Let's have another quick look at the weather here. The start of the day will be quite dull, but as midday approaches, the sun will start shining now and again. That's what it says here, now and again. Well, I'm just looking out the lid here, and it looks like it could be a good day this afternoon. I'm being serious. But then again, you know what England's like for its weather, don't you? Especially the weathermen, I mean. You read about it so many times in the paper that they're always wrong. Right, we're all gone, yes. We've got a superb record next from Belinda Carlisle and a track called Heaven is a Place on Earth. Straight after this.
MadMurdoch on NLV.
These bongos.
There you go, that's Mindy Carlisle on a track called Heaven is a Place on Earth. Right, we've got somebody on the phone here. Who is it? Let me see who this is. Hello?
Hey, pardon me. Are you the DJ?
Yes, why?
You know, that's terrific. My wife, you know, she loves listening to pop music.
Does she?
Tell me, sir, what does this do?
No, no, sir. Oh, thank you.
I'm sorry, sir. Did I do that?
Yes.
Hey, what's this
label? No, don't touch that, please.
Can I touch that?
No.
Hey, I'm sorry I caused you this trouble.
It's okay, it's okay.
I'll go now.
Okay.
Sorry to bother you.
Yeah, okay, bye. What, hey, bothering me all the time. I'm trying to work here and people bothering me all the time. It's not very good. I'm sulking now. I'm still sulking. Fairly good. The latest one by the Pet Shop Boys, doing very, very well in the charts at the moment. Straight in at number 7. So we're hoping that might be a number 1 or definitely... wish you didn't do that. It'll definitely be number 2 or number 1 next week. We can just virtually guarantee that. A new entry, straight at number 7. With a track called Hearts.
Has the wiring in your home become a hazard to your health? Are you worried about being burgled? Or is that vacuum cleaner in need of a good service? Let the Electrical Appliance Service take care of all those problems and at a price even you can afford. They will undertake any industrial and domestic installation or modify an existing one, install a burglar alarm, or once again service and repair the one you already have. And for just £6, they will give your Hoover a complete service. For further information, ring Mr. Hudson on Howard 46092. That's Howard 46092. All quotes and estimates are free.
How many times is your cosy evening by the fire ruined because of rattling window frames, drafts that manage to blow right up your trouser leg, and flapping curtains? If this sounds like your house, then you need to consult the Keighley Window Centre. They're a local family firm, and right now they've some amazing offers. When you order four windows, they'll give you a UPVC door absolutely free. Or there's 20% off all UPVC windows. So visit the Keighley Window Centre at 14 South Street, Keighley. Call Keighley 605 758 or 661-503.
Cars nothing but problems? Well, maybe to me and you, but not to Piercy Motors. Did you know that they're motor vehicle specialists and they can deal with any make and model of car, even daft Volvo Variomatics? So keep your car in sound condition by having it serviced and repaired at Piercy Motors Cullingworth. You can ring them on Cullingworth 275-149. That's Cullingworth 275-149.
Go, go!
And a track called Sometimes. The time is now 27 minutes past the hour of 11 o'clock. That means we're about 32 minutes away from the Mad Hour. I had loads and loads of phone calls last night saying they absolutely adore the Mad Hour. They think it's absolutely funny and have a good time listening to it. I think it's very cowboyish, but if that's what you like, that's what I'll do, okay? So it's simple as that.
MadMurdoch on NLV.
You mean this? this guy gets paid for playing records?
Go, 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 go. Go, go.
On the go, go.
Go, go.
Guys, now for the cheapest vans, cars and estates. With vehicles priced from 100 to 1,000 and top prices paid for your old car, part exchange considered, the featured car this week is a red TR7 Sports with 12 months MOT and 5 months tax. It's one of the cleanest cars that are available and is only £675. You'll find your garage on Halifax Road or you can ring them on Keighley 600 343.
If you're having a party or celebrating anything, why not book NLV's Disco, along with your favourite presenter? For further details, phone Crosshills 34536. That's Crosshills 34536 for the NLV Radio Disco.
Ladies and men's lingerie and underwear available for man summers. To get your free catalogue, ring now on Crosshills 34536. That's Crosshills 34536 and ask for me, Lynn.
It's party night at Rob Roy's every Friday and Saturday night with me, Young Paul, playing the oldies, the newies, and the house music.
Get ready to have a good time.
You can also find Stevie B at Rob Roy's every Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, taking a more subtle approach to things. So join the NLV team 6 nights a week, Monday to Saturday, at Rob Roy's on North Street.
Number one!
Don't turn around. Wouldn't it be number one this week, especially with the Pet Shop Boys being a new entry at number 7? We will find out. We'll tell you as soon as we know on Monday, or you can listen yourself to Radio 1 on Sunday between the hours of 5 and 7. Is it between the hours of 5 and 7? I thought it was something like that. Not quite sure, but I think it's something around there.